近年来
Council, Charles Michel, and the Prime Ministers of Slovenia, Estonia, and Latvia in preparation for this event. How the agenda will use in coordination in the context of the COVID pandemic, crisis management and resilience, the aim of the crisis, the EU security and defense, the external aspects of migration and foreign relations, the emphasis on the situation on the borders with Ukraine and Belarus. A delegation of the Romanian the open space for the by 2020. For the millions of billions, we thank the contributions of the grand people and companies of this wonderful land of this development, who want to support today's sustainable development. We are giving you the moment of science and Romanian tradition and culture to those who expect that can help in build a sustainable world. The conference, entitled Sustainable Romania, Local Knowledge from the Past for a Global Lasting Future, was also held on Tuesday.
Romanian pensioners with small incomes will receive financial aid from the government. I'm looking at the only details in the commentary by Stefan Stoica.
Romanian Sunrises for 2022 is not ready yet, but the government
of the Social Democratic Party, the National Liberal Party, and the Democratic Union are ethnic minorities. Romania hopes to finalize it in time for it to be approved by the
There are, however, several certainties related to the budget. One of them is that pensioners with low incomes, up to €330, will not receive the aid of state to pay their bills. The measure has been agreed upon in the governing coalition, so 2.5 million pensioners will have their pension augmented in January to €440. The social package for the poorest of the pensioners will have Labor and Social Protection, the Social Democrats, Mary Zimmerman. She explained that the aid would be granted proportionate to the economic values. For instance, those who have up to 1,000 euros with about 600 euros, that is around 240 euros. We have shown that the beginning of January, pension, 2,200 euros. This is a growing social measure provided for the government program. The
Ever since the beginning of the year, the Romanian government has been working on the Thank you.